What's up, guys? Matt Slott here, and finally, hopefully this works. I'm super excited. I want to get started. Let's see if it's up and live. But yesterday, Destiny was... It just totally crashed. It wasn't working. They had issues with the servers, yada yada. What'd you expect? Alright, we are here. Now, before we get into it, let me just say... I did do Taken King. I didn't do much of the Taken King, but I also did Trials, you know. But something about Taken King I just didn't have the time for, so I was doing some of the Taken King the other day. I did the raid. Just couldn't get up to 300, man. I was doing everything I could. Alright, new items. Maximum light has been increased to 385. New gear and sparrows are available. Alright. Ooh. It was funny, yesterday we were staying up till midnight trying to do like a whole marathon, but we played some Crucible, and in the Crucible I ended up getting this right here, which is, I think is the new gear supposedly, but it was only 270. Someone else got a 330 pulse rifle and we were just kind of pissed off at that. But it's all good, you know, all good in the hood. Ooh, Rise of Iron King of the Mountain. Recommended level. Okay, perfect. And I can't change that, so let's keep going.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future. Legend. But no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for. To witness. To remember. To know even heroes can die. And survival is not always a victory. Now, I am the Lone Sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
Oh, all right. A little bit of lore, a little bit of backstory.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
All right, King of the Mountain.
If the Fallen are working their way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
Whew. Yeah, I don't remember equipping that shader. Usually I always have Shattered White, but who knows? I wonder if this green is better. Ooh, there's still enemies. Okay, I wonder if this green is better than what I currently have. Nothing. Oh.
This hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
I knew it.
Sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Oh.
Watch out!
Yeah, enemies up. Hit me. Oh, this side.
I think there's more of them. Anymore. We can't take another hit like that. Jump. I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
Right.
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
I wonder if there's any chests or something. Boom. Boom.
You know, this is more than a few fallen. Just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
It's annoying how well they blend in this environment. Usually it's pretty easy to kill them, but come back.
Be careful. Picking something up nearby.
Uh-oh. Kinda don't wanna die. Just kinda. No chess? Oh, I almost died. Bam! What the hell is that?
Servitor! Sepik's prime. It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
I can't
Did you
hurt
see
him.
It's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian. Kill it now.
The hell is he? Yeah.
If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens.
Got it. Fail.
Enter that temple.
Oh no. Let's go. I can't hurt him. What the hell do I do? Oh, there we go. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
feel like I'm not doing anything.
Detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates.
There you go.
You must hold the mountain, Guardian.
There we go.
All this trouble to break into an old temple?
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area is clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on.
I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian. Go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
So Sepix Prime is back from the dead. Ooh, man. And he's not purple. Alright, so I just re-equipped my stuff, made my level a little bit different, played around with it a little bit. Now we're gonna go to the next mission.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about Siva, but I can't find a reference to Siva in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about Siva, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sepix. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more, the giant catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
Oh. Yeah, engrams all day.
We need to get through that wall.
Yes, we do. I got an engram. Let's see if it's better. Look at Jelly Horn. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna look at that stuff after the mission. That's better.
With most of the Kells gone, getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible. Saladin, you mentioned a sensor grid. Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends?
The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sepix.
Ooh. Alright. Ooh, okay. Gosh, I suck. That's how terrible I am. Woo! Oh man, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, I got some blue.
Have fallen, but still no sign of Sepix.
And the Cosmodrome.
What's that pattern over there? Can we take a closer look? I'm picking up some strange readings. It's like what was on Sepix, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
That is Siva. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
Ha.
Hive?
The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something is driving them into the open.
I'm not gonna worry about that. I should kill him because I could get drops, but is it going back to that place where we fight him? That would be funny.
I just lost all readings from the sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
Oh. See, look, I got blue from that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these Fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something weird incoming.
Oh, man.
These Fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sephiroth.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
I don't think I like the new and improved Fallen.
I just keep missing. Oh, right. One more.
Got everything I could out of the sensor logs.
Nice job, Guardian. But we still have to deal with Sepix. We no longer need the servitor, Shiro. I've seen enough to know the Fallen have restarted production of SIVA. Guardian, we've established a base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.
Got it. Yeah. Let's see. Iron Temple. So, okay, so this is the new hub, like the reef was last time. All right, let's check it out. Ooh, new glimmer cards. Oh. Oh, okay, so grants 3. I can take. Complete Rise of the Iron Milestones to rank up in the record books and earn rewards. Okay. Awesome. Let me see this. Ooh, they even show you. So it's promised gear. That's cool, but you know what? Gotta love my Crota. Gotta love my Crota. Alright. Alright. Cool. Rise of Iron. Complete Rise of Iron. Questline. Collect Lord. Cool, so they have all these things that you basically things to try to accomplish, kind of like tasks and goals, and if you complete them you get rep. What is this? KD ratio. That's easy. They make that too easy.
Till next time, Guardian.
All right, so we got some missions, we got some quests. Let's go ahead and do one more. I think if I do one more and I get a... I'm very close to getting something from the Crypt Arch. Okay.
The Iron Lords believed we could contain SIVA by destroying the chamber where it was produced. These Fallen must have restarted the process. We need to get back into the chamber and cut off the flow of SIVA at the source.
I think we need to focus on what we know. The Fallen have occupied a military bunker in the Plague Lands. We won't get any reinforcements in that area until the Fallen's artillery is taken out.
The Fallen are a symptom. SIVA is the disease.
Vanguard reinforcements are standing by, but until those guns are down, they can't leave the hangar. I need you to shut them down.
Got it.
Understood.
Guardian, there's a dead vandal near you. Can you give me a scan?
Got it.
He's fallen, basically, but armor is enhanced. Weapons have been modified. Cybernetic enhancements.
Most Fallen houses have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called Splicers. They're like body hackers, bioengineers.
It is worse than I feared. The Splicers are not only using SIVA to transform this place, they are using its technology to transform themselves.
All right. Oh no, I almost died. Close.
The Fallen have done some remodeling.
They're taking the metal for something big. Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements.
Oh, hello, Septics.
I've never seen the Fallen do anything on this scale before. I'm calling for more reinforcements.
You said yourself reinforcements will be useless until the guns are down. Besides, they will not be prepared for what they'll find.
Let's see how this works. It's kind of cool. Why do they have this so carefully made? It's almost like they want me to go up here. I'm sure that will be a mission later.
I thought SIVA was technology, but this, it's like something alive, growing, out of control.
These devil splicers are using SIVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Those guns were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen...
It's not the Fallen.
Maybe it's not, but the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The Vanguard wants them taken down, we take them down.
Ooh.
What is that? Why do these things keep spawning? Okay, I think we're done.
Just to be clear, I don't like creepy tech that spreads like a virus. It gives people the wrong idea about artificial life forms. Detecting a high concentration of SIVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Even SIVA-enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Man, they're a lot stronger.
Destroy the familiar generators, and then beat down Shiro's zombie guns.
Keeps sniping me, what the f- Alright, there we go. Destroy shield generator. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. There they are. I was just wasting my time killing mobs.
Shield power levels are dropping. This collapse. You should be clear.
Guns are upstairs. Take them out.
Got it. All right.
If I didn't know better, I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
Oh man.
So, those destroyed guns? SIVA undestroyed them.
Undestroyed?
Look for a central SIVA node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the Fallen's hold on the gun.
What am I supposed to destroy? Disable the gun.
Sending in reinforcements.
Oh, okay, I get it, I get it. Touch this.
Great job. Hawks are inbound. Just hold the area until they get there.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Oh, shit. Sorry, I'm in biz. Oh no, that was. Oh, okay, I could respawn. Huh. That's. Okay, I guess it's not the dark. Darkness.
It's directing the corruption to resurrect the guns.
Here's what we're gonna do. Sit! Would you get away from me? Damn it, I keep dying. Get the hell away from me. Oh my god. So many mobs. I know I could probably easily do this like alone. I mean with a group of friends, but I don't know. Just wanna enjoy this alone kinda. Jeez man, but fuck. How can you see me? It's supposed to be invis. Kill some mobs.
And I have learned nothing. Shiro, can your forces secure that area?
We'll do our best.
Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple. If we are to avoid the mistakes which led us here, she and I must speak about the fall of the Iron Lords.
Ooh. they knew that my guardian was a girl. That's cool. Yeah. All right. Yes, finally. I get a shell, a ghost shell that's 320. I've been trying to do it for a while.
This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed with power, but not wisdom. The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found Siva. We dreamt of using Siva to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
Siva had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, we thought our quest was finally over. Siva would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plague Lands. Only 9 reached the Replication Chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until Siva took control. It infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yolder sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let Siva escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using Siva in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about Siva than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered Siva yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied Siva's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.
There you go. Yes, all right. Now, what does this person want? Postmaster? Yep. I think I'm gonna get my purple. Let's see.
There's really only one place the Fallen could have gained control of Siva. The labs at Clovis Bray. That's where the technology was developed, and honestly, I don't know that they're smart enough to have looked anywhere else. Temur was on the trail of Clovis Bray, but his sources were tragically incomplete. Use it wisely.
Are you serious?
I'll be here when you return.
Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and have to end it right here, but go ahead and drop a like if you enjoyed the video, add some comments down if you want to throw some suggestions, and please subscribe, I definitely appreciate it. Other than that, I am enjoying this add-on, DLC, whatever you want to call it. I'm enjoying it very much, I like it a lot, but yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, and I'll see you guys next time.